call your name, your nickname, pretty fast and pro. You tried to show me, and I said no, but I guess one day we all got a pass go. I guess I was wrong, but you have to show me first. You have to step it up, now it's me calling the first. Now with a hunch in my head, no way to escape. I got fleas on my brain like Trixie with a cape.
Yeah, I used to know what gender I was into, and I had a grasp of what girls could do to you, but that idea went straight out of my head. Now I'm not sure what species I prefer in bed, but there's not much to say. I don't feel the need to run from ponies, it seems. Most of my friends get replaced by bronies. If I'm cancer, I won't cure the disease.
I guess that this is where we've come to. I didn't want to, but then they went and bonified me. I'm addicted to the show now. My mind's a blown now, but I'm just glad you bonified me.
A while ago, I thought most of you were freaks, and I admit it. It took me a couple of weeks to stop being a griffin and flapping my beak, but now I see that inside that I was weak. But now all my friends got names like the little ponies. We each all got a little pony OCs. If they mean to you as much as me, bro, go still around a brony hood around me.
Tried to walk away, I felt embarrassed and ashamed. Now I see it's all part of the game. Didn't make sense to me, but nothing does at first. Feels like I've been under Sakura's curse. Pinky, there's much more to say. I don't feel the need to run from ponies, just chill. Most of my friends got replaced by bronies, so I never, ever gonna desert my homies.